Now it's time for Ant and Dec playing games. Yes, we've managed to scrape some money together and got some guy called Howard to do some graphics. Unfortunately, Howard retired in 1983, so this is the best he could come up with. It's just Ant and Dec playing games. There's Howard. Idiot. Yes, here we go again. We are playing. Are you? No, I say that with excitement.
Oh, because
you're going to love this one. It's only the celebrity name game.
Oh, it's a bit
Now, before anyone says it, it's quite big in America. Yeah. And basically, we've run out of shows.
Yeah.
It's been 11 series.
I know.
I think we've hung in there. We really have. But which celebrity will you be playing with? Well, let me tell you now, on Ant's team, she has got an IQ of 200 and has even beaten Stephen Fry in a pub quiz. It is Megan McKenna. Which is... playing for Dec. We've got someone that speaks 15 languages. Yes. Not one of them English. It is Charlotte Crosby!
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Right, here are the rules. Boys, you need to give clues to your celebrity guest. And all they've got to do is try and work out which celebrity is on this screen that will be behind them. Now, you're not allowed to say any part of the name, spell the name, or rhyme the name.
Right.
Otherwise, you'll be disqualified. And you can only pass three times. Okay. Megan, good luck. Your time starts now.
He wasn't Strictly Come Dancing, he was a politician.
Pass.
Oh, it was Ed Balls.
Ed Balls. He was editor of the Daily Mirror, but now he's got a TV show. he's on Twitter all the time. He has rants with Alan Sugar.
I know it.
Yeah, you know it.
Well, just say it.
Danny.
Go on, then.
Danny.
Danny. No, it's not Danny.
Danny? Who's Danny? Oh.
Pass. Right, she's a judge on Britain's Got Talent.
Matt Holder.
Yes. Yay! Oh, he is an actor. He was in.
He's fit. He's very fit.
Peaky Blinders. He was also in The Revenant.
Oh no!
Stand up against the same
British actor. Quite rough looking.
Oh! Oh! Out of time. It was Tom Hardy.
Tom Hardy.
Oh. I'm so.
We're gonna have to bleep.
They're really sorry. I'm so rubbish.
Good luck. You've only got one to beat.
Yeah.
And your time. Start now.
Oh, he's an actor.
Come on.
And his second name sounds like, oh.
Morn?
No.
Morn?
No.
Sorn?
We'll pass on that one.
Pass!
She takes selfies all the time. She's got a big bum.
Kim Kardashian!
Yes. Next one.
Her second name is...
Vagina?
No. She presents It Takes Two. Blonde hair presenter woman.
Holly Willoughby!
No, a second name is... same as the other guy.
Balls!
So that's her second name.
Conjoined Balls!
Yes! Oh, crikey.
Come on,
this is...
Meow, Cat Daily!
It was Pussy Galore.
Oh, I'm done!
Which means the winning team, it's Dave!
That was so much easier.
That's the end of the game. Megan.
I'm embarrassed.
Oh. So after that, Dec has pulled things level at 2-2. Well done, Dec. Tune in next week for more Ant and Dec playing games, and maybe we can pay someone for some graphics from this millennium. Ship out, Howard.